Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Bugu Rumble Roll version. Is it Bugu or Bugu? I like Bugu. Just kinda sounds funny to me, but hey, whatever, you know. So, let's see, we got here parts that we've pretty much seen before with other Origin models. And I gotta say, I really like the blue. I feel it's more of a vibrant blue than other Rumble Roll customs, like the Goof, obviously. But also, I guess we can go with build fighters, like the Dom R35. So, I do like the colors. Pretty nice little shield, too. Simple, but it's got some detail on it. And then, older style polycaps. And some hands and heat hawks. And there's a multicolored plate. Blue and blue and gray and blue. And then the sticker sheet, not so bad. Mostly marking stickers, but then we got some cameras for the eyes, which are... Well, I'm going to use the one that's faded like I usually do. So yeah, that's pretty much it, actually. And then we got the good old instruction manual with... I got him. I have one of them. Well, I don't have the Zaku ones. I don't think they have them out yet. Do they? For the Black Tri-Star? I don't think so. Anyways. Maybe they will. Maybe they'll be P-Bandai. Maybe I don't care. Alright, so... Well, pretty straightforward stuff as... Hey, English! I'm seeing English! Awesome. Make sure that the part is facing the right way and at the right position. Good advice. Oh boy, this makes me happy. It's not just IBO. And, actually, I found out from Strider Prime that the, what is it? I forgot what the RE kit that came out last. I totally spaced on the name. But it is actually, got English too. So yeah, I'm really liking that. Yeah, there it is. You can read that if you want to. So yeah, very cool. I'm liking that. So yeah, that is about it. It's going to be pretty nice. I do like the design. It's kind of like, I guess, the, what the hell's the other, the gray one I built before. There's so many different mobile suits now in Origin. I'm kind of losing track. Anyways, that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.